Got the full smeltery up and going.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mercer.
No problem.
What is this, like, sort of a Ghost Rider? The skin.
It looks like he's got a little bit of a head. He's got Mr. PBR and fries.
PBR and fries.
Oh, okay.
Your way through the week with Luis Fonsi and Justin Bieber. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Rihanna. Keep on rocking to it. Please don't stop the music. And The Weeknd.
We got a bucket.
Somewhere.
Click and listen
to the party jams.
I don't think I have it on. It'd be in these chests over here.
Didn't do.
And getting a degree from the University of Oklahoma shouldn't be one of them.
We'll be here every step of the way. From helping you choose one of many programs to putting your name on
your
diploma.
Yeah, they're all over here.
Apply today at OU Extended.
Everything's over here, actually.
The leaves are falling. While shopping for a new rake, you check your ADT security.
Pretty sure we have lava buckets or something too.
Kids with toilet paper and eggs approaching your property. Then you see what they see. Your ADT sign and outdoor camera.
No.
Scurry away. Scarecrow service.
We don't have any water buckets.
Designing and installing a smart home just for you.
Back yeah, I managed to get water like super quick.
Learn more at ADT.com. ADT, real protection. License information available at ADT.com.
So on with this, with the map reset, we're completely going to redo, rethink the way we're doing it. We're not going to dig out that giant area like I did last. With the last
that was too much. Jetpack developers, like then we would have had to fill everything back in to fit everything in.
That or make sure we lit everything up.
Because whatever the future holds, you'll be ready to power it with Gigablast Internet from Cox.
I believe
Minecraft style would be good.
Can passive mobs spawn on ice?
No.
I couldn't remember.
They have to spawn on grass. Especially, in this mod pack, they have to spawn on grass.
Well, no, in the ice plains biome.
Plains over here. So we have three chunks, three biomes right now.
Oh, well, that sucks.
Why?
You can't use the chest command to look for the ore chunks.
You mean ore chunks?
Yeah, like the iron ore chunks.
No, one thing, we have a ton of mana lenses. Oof.
got a rabbit trophy already?
Eddie decided to break a chance block, and it spawned like 50 rabbits. So we have a lot of rabbits.
And if you break the rabbit trophy, you get a carrot.
No, no, that's what the rabbit trophy will do. It has a chance of giving you.
Well, I mean, I'm going to use this here, but automated with the mechanical user.
But, like, the actual auto-sieve. You want to break this wall a little bit closer?
Sucks, but we haven't been lucky enough to get a loot bag yet, or not loot bags, but alchemy bags yet.
Yeah, Eddie actually asked, he's like, they take loot bags out of the loot crates? I wouldn't know. Pattern chests. Four.
did tool station.
Oh, okay, yes. Well, the thing is, we don't have to use iron. We can use any block we want.
True. I use iron because it look, because the iron looks cool. That's the only thing I hate with the way that they with the way they programmed it is the progression rate of this is so slow.
Definitely. The drawer set up here because it'd just be
Get free Kasasa tunes checking and begin earning refunds on music and app purchases. Up to $8 every month for doing the things you do already. And to top it all off, you'll
do you need any gold to make an ingot cast? Or do you already have that done?
So you can get your money when and where you need it. Whether you're on a road trip,
I haven't made any ingot cast yet.
Oklahoma City Metro.
Okay.
More info, Hey everyone, this is your friendly voice at Carter Chevrolet in Okarchee. I can tell you're here. The type of person who likes this to get a good deal on stuff. I mean, shelling out $9.99 a month to skip the commercial just ain't your thing. Saving money is, I get it. You should give CarterChevroletOK.com a look-see. We have hundreds of cars, trucks, and SUVs priced so low, you think we don't know what we're doing. Oh shoot, now you know we're secret. Carter Chevrolet, making friends, selling cars, Chevrolet, find new roads.
I'll be right back, guys.
And we are back, guys. Sorry about that. I had to fix some issues with the player.
Yeah, but if you make an ingot cache, you can make a sea of bricks and just make it that way.
We don't really need the bricks being just going into something that doesn't need bricks.
A lot of it. Yeah, there's some there. Some up there.
There's a bunch in these chests here.
Yeah, take that stuff and smelt it down. Awesome. Oh, and a pig egg, actually. We got that in the chance cube.
I may be tier 4 because that's how much I donated was 20.
Yeah, tier 4 is 20. That's what I donate.
Yep. If it wasn't for my 20, I don't think we would have got the new CPUs.
Because
It was right after I sent him the 20, he went ahead and ordered the CPUs.
Actually, then again, then that must not have been too much further than when I joined the clan.
Yeah.
So I know pretty close to right after that. If we had endstone, we could actually do course trees in the bonsai plants.
I never did see the appeal for the course tree.
What is it? I don't even know what they do.
It makes the purple blocks.
Okay, well, your theme is purple.
But the purple blocks, it's a weird purple.
Okay, right. I was going to tools for.
keep it all in one place for now.
Alright, I'm coming down slowly with the cobble gem.
Very, very slowly.
You can put it, doesn't automatically transport down below. You need a hopper for it to drop down.
Don't need the hopper. Give me one sec.
Did I? Oh, I did. and I just saw it on stream.
So and you're probably using the other one too, aren't you?
Nope.
It's not in the mechanical drawer.
Magical. Because it's just making RF out of nothing.
So we got four of magical. Them.
Yes.
I gotta redo all these.
Leave it alone because we're gonna be moving it again.
Well, in order for us to be able to pull out of it, I gotta set it up as rootable.
Oh, well, just set them all as rootable.
That's what I'm doing. But I got. But you have to do it one by one.
Oh, they changed it? Yeah. Ew. Gross. Gross, gross, gross. Mind that.
No, I think they actually prefer me and Xander. Me and you over me, you and Eddie.
Eddie's our village idiot. He likes to goof around.
Well, we will catch y'all later. This is Yamster the Hamster and Xander Vanguard signing out.
Peace.